Nate Davis. Can cover a lot of space due to his quickness and has great hand placement to move defenders around. Looks like he'll be the Titans starting right guard again in 2022.